Good evening. I'm Carmen Sitenza. Coming up in the program, we take a hard look at some of the challenges facing Cayman Global's corporate enforcement agents as they tackle the increasing numbers of so-called stowaway insurgents in the lower deck areas of our city rafts. Not content with infesting lawless areas onshore throughout the Caribbean Basin, these criminal elements now think nothing of hitching a ride on a city raft for months at a time, and they like to plunder as they ride. That's modern-day pirates at 11. Meanwhile, in other news, recriminations continue between rival mainland syndicates Aspari and Eurocorp over terrorist attacks on a West Coast research facility yesterday and a New York apartment complex tonight. Both syndicates deny any responsibility for the attacks while simultaneously accusing each other of violent industrial espionage in their territory. And as investigators sift the wreckage at both sites, the top Aspari biotech specialist is reported dead, and another Eurocorp scientist is listed as missing. Related cases? Find out here after the break.
Note that Cayman Global's UAV security technology is state-of-the-art and has passed all safety testing. However, in the unlikely event of a mistaken identity malfunction, swarm defense weapon systems are... Please remember to check out your swarm unit before entering the launch facilities.